And so they draw a circle and then they measure, starting with either a radius or a diameter, they measure the central angles and then they mark the intersections